morning, students.
Good morning, teacher.
Did you understand the lesson? I can't climb this anymore. If you don't understand, I and Hasmin told the lesson by a conversation.
I can't climb this anymore after hearing the lesson gone. And we start the conversation. What are you looking at?
I am looking at the house.
Why do you want to buy it?
Is that your house?
It's not my house. It's my father's house.
What did your father do?
He was only a colonel.
Only a colonel?
He was being a brigadier by now. It's not funny. My mother says that he was being a brigadier by now.
Okay.
You don't want to buy this house. What are you looking at?
Once upon a time, 25 years ago, I lived to stay here. But after my grandmother's death, I leave this house and sold it.
Now, if you don't want to buy this house, why do you looking at?
I not want to buy this house. Just I want to see it once again. From how many years are you staying here?
From 3 years. Did you want to go closely?
Did your parents want my name?
No, my parents won't mind. They went to club. I allow my friends also.
Like my other friends also?
How much old are you?
I am just middle age, but feeling young too. Okay, just we will sit here, but don't go into the house. Did you like jackfruit drink in that tree?
It was okay in Pizza.
I think so, but I mentioned here jackfruit tree because it is my favorite place. In the jackfruit tree, there is a hollow. It is my favorite spot. In the hollow, I keep my valuable things like some marbles and stones which are shiny and iron rods.
This type of things?
Nothing valuable but some colored rods, stones and marbles and one iron cross which is given here for me by my grandfather.
What, a iron cross?
Yes.
Is it there today?
If anybody don't stolen there, it is there.
If you want to see it back?
I can't climb this anymore.
Will you wait for me? I will go and check. Okay. I will call it iron cross?
Yes, it is.
Oh, now I know it. You want this iron cross back, so I come to the house.
No, I just want to see this house once again. It is founded by you, so you only take it.
It is belongs to you, so you only take it.
No, it is yours. You only
no,
take
it. Is yours.
Okay, think this is a gift for given for you and take it.
Okay, thank you.
Bye. This is the time for going to my house. Bye.
Okay,